Yeah, I want to play the original and see how it is and compare it to the new one. I'm just gonna switch between the two games. I've only beat Resident Evil 4 in VR. I've never beat this one. The controls are fucking horrible. Worst controls I've ever fucking experienced in my life. I thought I was further along than this. You got your own people. Ashley. Oh, she's... Fuck out of here. Nice. Thank you. Oh well. I got my money's worth. I do need to grab a rifle.
Welcome.
Welcome, stranger.
Got some rare things on sale, stranger. What are you buying? What are you selling? Is that all, strange? Thank you. Is that all, strange? Thank you.
Shotgun.
What are you buying?
My handgun. Blacktail.
If you could find ammo for it.
Not enough cash, stranger.
Gosh. Alright.
Come back any time.
Well, let's take care of this shit. Just these weapons.
Leon, where's your current location?
We decided to lay low in a castle, but it looks like it was a bad move.
Meaning?
Well, it appears that this castle's also connected with the Los Illuminados. They must not get many visitors here, because they're giving me one hell of a welcome.
Sounds bad. I have an idea, Leon. I need you to...
What? Repeat, Hunnigan. Great. Just my luck.
Right.
Go ahead, bro.
put the silver one in here. And the gold downstairs. Combine. Use. Come on, Red. Bring it.
Follow me.
Leon!
Louis.
I've got something for you guys.
Jeez, Louis.
What? Oh, shit! I must have dropped it when I was running away from them.
Dropped what?
A drug that'll stop your I know you're carriers. You've been coughing up blood, right?
Yeah.
Unfortunately.
And you.
Yes.
Damn it! The eggs have hatched. We don't have much time.
What are you talking about?
I have to go back and get it.
Let me come with you.
No. You stay here with Leon. He is better with the ladies. I'm sure.
Why are you...
It makes me feel better. Let's just leave it at that.
Let's finish this.
Wait! Follow me. Wait. Follow me.
Where is that fucking stranger?
Welcome. Got some rare things.
I definitely
on
need
sale,
a rifle.
Stranger. What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
Better.
Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
Not got enough.
What are you buying?
Yeah.
Is that all? Thank you.
How much is the scope?
What are you selling? Come back anytime.
Good enough. Sad looking bitch. Alright, 10 shots. You
wait
over here and wait here.
Follow me. Wait.
How do you zoom?
Follow me. Wait.
Let's switch to the remake and see how much Ashley can piss me off here. So fucking annoying. Every time she's either falling behind or fucking something stupid. Rescue Ashley as she's being carried away by the enemy. Talk about near-death experience. Nice. That's perfect. That is perfect. That's the challenge that I did last night.
Last night. Last morning.
What's up, Ash?
Good cat.
Alright, let's continue this. Bonuses! What do we got here? Extra content.
So you gotta complete the main story. Character model. Apparel. Gotta have Huntington. She's awesome. Ooh, the wolf. Oh. Alright. Models. Chainsaw. Tool. Hell yeah. Alright, let's get it started. I think the last place I left off was the church. Extras. What about Ashley? Glass. Ooh, nice. Got some glasses for her. Should I change this shit? Yeah. Let's try this one. Continue. He's all donned out like fucking Brandon Lee and shit. That's what this reminds me of. Fucking Brandon Lee. Oh shit, dude, you know what he looks like? Like the fucking Winter Soldier. Exactly like the Winter Soldier with the arm and shit, except it's fucking feathers. Look at this dork. He's got glasses on and shit. I love the fact that you can fucking change their skins like that. That's what's up. Alright, let's sneak around here. Oh, look. Good for you. And these bolt throwers suck. I do need to attach some lines. There we go. Alright, bitch. Time to die. They're all over there. Let's go. Last time they caught up to me, told me. I'm just gonna go.
They're coming! Get behind me!
Oh god! What is wrong with these people?
God damn it. Go, 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 go. Just run. Fuck this shit. I gotta switch to like a shotgun. I even have shells. No.
A quest, did ya? I can tell by the look on your face. I knew I could count on you.
Yeah, I got you.
Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
Repair, yeah.
Knife needs easy work.
Let's see, can I sell anything? I got a quote.
You're valuable. A deal well struck.
Yeah,
not bad. A deal well struck. Thank you.
Very nice.
Came into some other bits and bobs too, mate.
Ooh, I need one more, right?
What's that? How have we procured these curiosities?
Yeah, I'll wait.
You
or
don't want to know, mate.
I need that. Did I even buy a TMP yet? I don't think I have. No space, huh?
What you see is what I've got. I still have some new items you might be interested in.
Should I sell the Punisher or should I sell the Sentinel 9? No, I'll sell the Punisher.
A deal well struck.
Sell the Punisher and buy.
All my wares are in tip-top shape. I
assume.
Ah, a choice of an avid gun collector. It's a nice gun, stranger. Anything else I can help you with? Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? This kind of work is about finesse. Stranger, come back.
Make some room. Auto sword. Craft. Shotgun. All right, got it.
Any welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. What you see is what I've got.
Yeah, I'm just now seeing. All right.
Where would it next time?
I'll be back. Defeat the strong threat. I need someone to get rid of the wild dog that's been running around the village. It's not like normal dogs.
Hey, can we take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
Yeah, nerd. Motherfucking Winter Soldier in this bitch. With the punk rock queen over there. Look at this. It's perfect. Oh, he's got red eyes like Wesker and shit. That's dope. Oh yeah, this is us walking back through the... They redid it, but it's still the same. I don't know how to explain it. What am I supposed to be even going? Going the right way.
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
Oh, shit. All over the place. I'm out of ammo.
My ear is done!
Twisted son of a bitch.
I hate those things. Fuck up. bitch. Fucking hell, burn your soul. Come on, Winter Soldier, you got this. Oh, look at that. Better be coming.
Stick close.
Hang on.
Give me some space. Come on.
Okay. Seriously, this can't be happening.
There's more of them.
Get back here!
Oh my god.
Ashley!
Gotta be fucking kidding me right now. Oh, come on. Don't have a cow, man. Dude. Oh shit. I'm fucked. Oh my god. Too many of them, and I don't have any health. Hell yeah, let's get a cutscene, baby. Peace, Luis. Holy shit, right? You. Fucking hey. Winter Soldier, got it.
Earlier.
Yeah, about that.
Hey, I see you found your missing senorita.
Senorita has a name, and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then. Who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide. Now.
In that case, here. Help me.
Ash, quick. Over here. Go.
This is dope as fuck. I wasn't even good in the original game at this. Wooden plank.
Against two of us. Oh, and let's not forget, this fog is made up of monsters.
Oh, thank god. Oh shit.
Right?
Yes. Fucker.
All right, this one's good.
Fuckers. No way. Hell no! Dude, there's no way. How?
Little busy at the moment.
Damn it.
Boy,
Fuck. Come on, poor shit. Holy shit, man. That was fucking insane. That was crazy. The Winter Soldiers got their shit. Holy shit. Now that's how you fucking make a remake.
What's happening to me?
Wow.
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
Wow, wow, wow.
Do you want to start explaining?
So cool.
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay.
Plaga.
You saw those people, right? But you have the same thing inside you. The same thing that made them like that. This... you're experiencing these symptoms. They're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with the surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you too?
No worries. See, I have a plan.
Jeez Louise.
Trust me. Great. We're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me
feel... That's obviously a throwback to Devil May Cry.
We'll contact you later.
Still dope. Or a callback. Fuck yeah, chapter end, baby. Complete that. Defeat 30 enemies with a shot. Defeat 10 enemies with melee attack. Oh, hell yeah. Yes, I did. 69, alright. That's what I mean. 26 minutes, 38 kills. This game looks so much better than Village.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Oh, this pretty lady.
Fortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should...
Ada.
Me.
Ada, babe.
What a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed
she looks
to
great
hide
in this.
Right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler
just
for
like
details,
that.
Ida. Okay, then. I'll go get it now, how about that? And
I do have something else I need to get, too.
Ada Wong.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home.
Yeah, just like the US government when you fucking stranded on some fucking whacked out island.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. We're gonna die. Alright.
Let's just focus on the island. Out of here.
We're gonna
right.
If we survive this, then we're the two luckiest sons of bitches that ever walked the planet. Let's go. We got this. The stranger, isn't he?
I have some new goods that might...
You ever seen those nasty guys with tentacles sprouting out of their heads? Not only are they dangerous, but they're a pain to kill. They do have a weakness. They absolutely hate bright lights, like the sun. That's why you won't see them out during the day. Oh. So if you ever go for a walk during the night, it'd be wise to keep some flash grenades handy. Hell, I keep a couple on me at all times. You can make some yourself using the recipe I'm selling, if you're interested.
Interest you. Welcome.
Yeah, fuck yeah, I'm interested.
I've got something new for you, mate.
Oh, I need one. Alright, what can I sell? I don't like the bolt.
I'll buy almost anything. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Ooh. Riot gun.
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Information is a commodity.
Case upgrade. Yeah, I need that. I need to say some shit. Yeah, looks like I'm gonna have
won't do you much good in the thank you. Well then, what can I do you for?
What was I gonna buy?
That cash in your pocket or your life. Yeah. A decent size.
Upgrade.
But size ain't everything.
Repurchase.
What you see is what I've got. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of
wait,
beauty.
So this one's... Yeah, it's way stronger than this.
Will that be all, then? Come back anytime.
Can I make any flash? Crafting. Flash grenades. Oh, yeah. Keep one on me. Shortcut. Alright. Above this right. Ah, shit.
We've got company.
This stuff hard.
But quietly. Got it.
Okay. I'll try.
I
It's all right.
Okay.
Stick close.
No prob.
Catch my.
Guess we're
come on.
This. Spread out.
Hang on.
No way.
Come on.
Okay.
Give me some space. Let's go.
Okay.
Oh, why did change that? Oh, look at that. Almost missed this. Just need one more. Oh, hell yeah. Sweet.
Thank you.
Not looking so good.
Well, I didn't mean to do that. Those flash grenades do come in handy, that's for sure. I gotta buy that. Oh shit, I remember this part.
Spread out.
Got it. I'll stay back.
Wow, they reimagined it perfectly.
Sure is quiet.
Yeah, right. Too quiet. A little too quiet.
Looks like I need something.
Something.
Come on.
Okay.
I hear him.
No good. Okay, it's all right.
No problem.
Thank you.
stay here.
What? Okay.
Just fucking hide. Probably there for a reason. Escape from the village. Sub-objective. Checkpoint. Checkpoint. Or select.
No good. Hide.
Hey.
Well, go. Get your ass in there. Oh, that's what I want.
Spread out. Come on! Stay here.
Okay.
Love the new mechanics. Gonna get attacked from nowhere again. Another headdress. Flash grenade. I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going. Shit. Expand the treasure map, but I don't have the key. What am I missing? That's all that is. What am I missing?
Okay, it's all right.
Okay.
Come on.
Hey.
Oh, look at that. Look at that. Door, door. Yeah, door. So it's checkpoint. Escape from the village. Back where I fucking came from. Go in there. Oh, that end. Can I go here? Barely escaped. I need to find a way to get through that checkpoint, I guess. First thing to do that. Stupid bastard. Look at you now. Oh, look at this. This is direct order from Lord Sadler himself. Convert the area beyond this point into a defensive position so no intruders may pass. I'm willing to make any and all sacrifices for the sake of the righteous faith. My devout believers, build me an impregnable fortress and make sure any heathen foolish enough to trespass pays for their wicked sins in blood. See this to the villa. Yeah, but that's going backwards. All right. Yeah, it's going back.
Hello, stranger. Welcome. Where would it? What can I do you for?
Oh,
you'll cut through the crowd with that right there.
Nice. And then...
This will be pleasant.
Nice. Must have missed See, it says right there that that's checkpoint, but it's not. There's something underneath this? Oh, look at that, though. Found something. I make that for it. What do we got here? Nice. We'll spin on. Great. No clue where I'm supposed to be going. So I wonder, is what's this? Oh, found something. Oh, shit. Chainsaw. Look at that.
Sorry, didn't realize it was yours. I am flattered. What am I? One lady tied the guy.
There you go.
Give me a warning next time.
How do I heal Ashley? Dude, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, come on. Motherfucker. Yeah, just continue. Well, at least now I know what to do. Hide her in the locker and then do that. I looked all over the place for that thing too. I was like, what am I doing? What am I doing wrong? What am I missing? Then I go grab it and I get attacked by the chainsaw sister. Oh.
Stay here.
No problem.
Okay, boom, boom, boom. Sorry, I didn't realize these were yours.
Great. It was yours. I am flattered. What am a one lady type of guy?
I'm sorry. Present for you.
Motherfucker, get off me, dude. Fuck, come on, dude. That's bullshit. Get off.
Sorry, you're not my type. Come on. Damn, girl. Chop me up like a piñata. Why are they so fucking strong? Hide.
Okay.
So it's yours. I am flattered. What am a one lady to? Thank you.
Alright, where's the other sister? I think I already grabbed that thing, didn't I? No, there. There we go. That was tough.
Spread out.
Yeah.
Stick close.
No prob.
Got him.
Are you hurt?
No, I'm okay. I guess.
You did well back there. Seems this isn't the first time running from creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
Oh shit, now I have to buy what's his name? The big cheese. Skull fucker. Alright, this is gonna be my last right. Cutscene.
Come on.
Okay.
Oh shit, the big cheese! Oh, it's gonna be a whole fight. Too happy with me.
Run. Hurry. Don't worry about them.
Oh, come on, dude. Oh, fucking kidding me.
This way. Okay.
Ah, hell no. Not right now.
Need to go. You gotta be kidding me.
Oh, fuck.
Then run.
He says that a lot. You gotta be kidding me.
close one.
Yeah.
Holy shit. They just made this fucking game legendary.
Listen, you're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
Yeah, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
Item.
Oh. Welcome, Wilden. What can I do you for?
Stranger.
That's good work, if I do say so myself. Don't.
All right, let's see. I don't have any more of those, damn. But one, two. There we go. I can sell that.
Get yourself kid. Welcome. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty. There you are. As you
Sentinel wish. 9.
Try that on for size. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Wilden, what can I do you for? All my wares are in tipped combat anytime.
Is this where I fight him? I better go save. Just in case.
Fun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger.
Goofball. Right. I don't see any lockers. This is the House of Reckoning. Run, dude. See, if I would have sold all my weapons and bought the rocket launcher, I could have defeated them with just one
your body
shot.
The will of our God. You're a shitty missionary. You know that. Oh, Almighty, grant me the strength to crush your enemies. Son of a bitch! Ashley, run!
Okay.
Hasta luego. God, shit, let's see it.
I thank you for your gift.
Holy shit.
You want to get ugly? Let's get ugly. Should have known you were one of those.
I'll get off these. No.
Good.
had to have done something.
Yeah, piss him off. Am I supposed to dodge that? There's no dodge button for it. So if I sold
your
everything,
won't do you much good in the grave.
I still wouldn't have enough. Rocket launch. sure 80 G's.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Come back when you can actually pay, mate.
Anything else I can help you with?
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. I'll buy almost anything.
Yeah, I don't even need this. Although I could trade this.
Ah, I'll buy it at a high price.
I'll put the combat knife. I only need 9 more.
Ruby's all rubbish. Yeah. Thank you. I still have some new items you might be interested in. Where are you gonna put this? Your pocket?
There we go.
Not my place to say, really, but sometimes things are more interesting if you keep a level playing field, don't you find? Wielded.
Yeah, yeah.
Anytime.
This is pretty much cheating. No register. Shortcut. Right there. Yeah, that's right.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. A deal well struck. I don't always have pleasant travels.
Oh, the shocker. I sold it.
Almighty, grant me the strength to crush
your enemies. They did such an awesome job.
Son of a bitch. Ashley, run!
Okay. Hasta luego.
Hasta luego.
I almost had him last time.
I thank you for your gift. You want to get ugly? Let's get ugly.
Get the fool. good. Spend 80 fucking G's on something that doesn't even work. What the fuck? What the fuck? I'm just fucking baffled right now. Fuck you.
Guess your tap dancing days are over. Watch where you're swinging those things.
Thank you.
How the fuck? Rocket. I was aiming the right fucking arrow.
Running out of options, huh?
Come on. Grilled the big cheese. Victores Mendez. Yeah. Looks like you lost some there, buddy. That was awesome. Come on, bro. Mendez falls.
Give my regards to your god.
Hey, you coming?
Yep. Yep. Get out of here.
Leon, hurry! You're welcome.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Didn't burn my feathers. Now we're
fire's bound to catch
run
their attention.
Like a
let's keep moving.
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
I won't.
Not yet.
I promise.
Man. Load game. Yeah, I'm gonna redo that because that was bullshit. Let's see. Slaughterhouse grounds. Flee from the villagers. Escape from village. Eh. Man, this looks more like the village.
least you don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.
Lucky you. You don't know what you're getting yourself into, bro. Chapter end. That was a dope ass chapter. Results. Village of Terror. Defeat 5 with flash grenades. Defeat the Dota's enemies. Alright, this is my first run through. Give me a break.
Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
I got it. Guess we better get going.
So, vintage compass. So. Ooh, I'm excited to see how they did this. Oh, there he is, bastard.
Huh. Big courtyard's got to be through that gate. Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet. Things just keep getting better.
Right? Hell yeah, they do. Real talk. Like, oh shit. That's not good.
This is gonna be bright.
That's why you gotta keep those flash grenades handy. Boot knife. I'm wondering why he's stumbling. We got that. Oh, this is that part. Oh shit, they're about to hurl fucking fireballs. see what they do. Really? Oh, I love that they don't discriminate. That's a female. They finally included both sexes. Look at that.
Awesome.
Yeah, that was an awesome shot. Gosh, dude.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome. Locked. Looks like we'll have to get creative. Spread out. This could work.
There's a thing for it. That was a little different.
Anytime.
Come on, idiot. Thing works great. Any more, you idiots? That's
well.
The first time you could do that. Alright, there's, what, three more? Yeah, they're not here. I got all the ones here.
Next time.
A little warning next time, right? Blue medallions have been strung up around the castle by those crazy zealots. They're damn eyesores. Someone get them out of my sight. Oh, shit. Upside down castle.
Look at this place. I mean, it's old, but...
Welcome. I got something new for you.
Ooh, the blacktail.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger?
Yeah, I'm definitely getting that stingray. I've never even used that before. Some shit.
Will that be all then? Ruby's all a deal well struck.
Mendes falls high. How do you use that?
I'll buy almost anything.
I don't remember. Let's see. Sell this.
Thank you. Came into some other bits and bobs too,
this.
Mate. Where are you gonna put this? Your pocket?
There we go. Purchase item.
This gun turns heads into pumpkins, mate. Take this for a rampage through the patch.
Nice. That's exactly what I need. Need that broken butterfly.
Still a combat.
Oh, it's just for selling. You don't even have to use it. Strange. Shooting range token machine increase.
Anytime.
These look like the ones from the village.
A pleasure to finally make
He's
your
like,
acquaintance.
I'm only 20.
Mr. Kennedy, who the hell are you? Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy.
Mr. Kennedy. The voice is so.
Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. But the girl has the very source. Your United States and then. Then you will comply. Yes?
Never!
You are the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home now that he has chosen death.
Weird ass bomb.
Leon?
Just stay close.
Seriously, where the hell is that guy? No. Got all of these.
Let's go.
No problem.
This way.
Okay.
I need you to open it from the other side.
owe you one.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Oh, this is probably when I fight that dude. I was awoken in the middle of the night once again. Those awful noises coming from the basement, the sounds of nails clawing at the stone walls and the writhing. That mean harbors enough hate to ruin this world. He hence served the lord of the castle as the torturer, like his father and grandfather before him. It's one of the more unsightly legacies left by Salazar family. Even among his family, he was special. He enjoyed his work wholeheartedly and had a talent for it. He was gifted at tormenting others. His ability soon attracted the master's interest, and when he took him to the dungeon, I can't write anymore, I won't. I don't want to recall what happened down there. My mind can't take it, it'll break me. I was ordered to attend to him, to feed him, dispose of the filth, all while listening to that wretched voice every night. I can't take it anymore, I've had enough. I'll not tell him one more night in this castle. Leave tomorrow, for that voice cannot reach my ears.
Poor bastard. That's no way to go.
Yeah, they beat him to death. Damn. Need a key.
What was that? Did they keep animals down here or something? I get to run into old boy for the first time. Dude.
Dude. I'm done for tonight. Quit game. Overkill. The chicken. Nice. Completed a bunch of. Chainsaw Sisters. Dope.
Behold the miracle. Behold the miracle. Behold the miracle.
Fucking centipede, man. That's crazy.
Hunnigan here, what's your sit rep? Hunnigan here, what's your sit rep?
Hey, we're a team, right?
All right, that's enough of that.